Many feel that in order to hear from God, they must see some grand physical or feel some emotional manifestation. But that's not always the case. Many times, He's that deep conviction placed in your mind concerning things you need to change. He's that gentle whisper warning you of dangers ahead. He's that still small voice looking over your life, asking you, "What are you doing here?"